Hi, this is Clara, and today we'll be going over how to change the sharing status of your resource. So you can see that this resource is set to private. And in order to change that, we need at least three things. We need an abstract, which I have here, at least one subject keyword, and at least one file in the contents section. So you can change the sharing status either in edit mode or in view mode. The edit button is here if you need it. I'll be going to manage who has access, which is the small person with the plus sign. Scroll down. Right now it's on private. So if I click discoverable, the metadata will be public, but the contents will not be downloadable and you can discover the resource on the discover page. If I change it to public, that means that anyone can view the content and all of the metadata, and it will also be discoverable on the Discover page. Shareable is selected by default. I'll hit close, and now you can see that the sharing status is set to public. So if I go to the Discover page and try to find this resource, I'll type the title of the resource into the search bar, and I'll just hit enter. And there it is at the top, and you can see it's by me. I'll click into it, and because it's set to public, now everyone can see the abstract, the keyword, and the contents. Thanks very much.